What's up, guys? Motor Boy back with another video. Today is gonna be a little bit different. So we're gonna be having like a little TikTok battle between me and my sister. You know, we recreated some like TikToks that were like, you know, like on the, what's it called, on the famous page, on the for you page. But yeah, we both recreated. Anyways, guys, I was saying that we're gonna be having like a battle between us. We both recreated 3 TikToks that were on the For You page. We both recreated 3 TikToks that were on the For You page. And we're gonna have our little sister watch them, not on camera, because she doesn't wanna be on camera, but she's only gonna be on camera just to come judge, like to see who won the battle or whatever. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoy the video. Stick around to the end for an extra bonus clip.
I said, girl, you need a hot boy. She said, you need to stop f***ing with them thighs, boy. I said, you need a real nigga. She said, yes, Lord. And what you need your ex for? I'm triple X, Lord. I said, girl, you need a hot boy. She said, you need to stop f***ing with them thighs, boy. I say, you need a real nigga, she say, yes, Lord. And what you need your ex for? I'm triple X, Lord. I say, girl, you need a hot boy. She say, you need to stop f***ing with them thighs, boy. I say, you need a real nigga, she say, yes, Lord. And what you need your ex for? I'm triple X, Lord. Oh.
Ooh, get back! Let me in! I be the IDDY! Oh my god, no! Do not let her in! I'm trying! Ooh, get back! Let me in! I be the IDDY! Oh my god, no! Do not let her in! I'm trying! Ooh, get back! Let me in! I be the IDDY! Oh my god, no! Do not let her in! I'm trying!
But now it's time to go. Curtains finally closing. That was quite a show. Very entertaining. But it's over now. But now it's time to go. Curtains finally closing. That was quite a show.
Alright, guys. Alright, guys. So we have our TikTok famous sister right here. You know, I'm gonna put her username up here somewhere, and I'm also gonna link it down in the description so y'all go follow her. But anyways, she's just gonna like point who won right now, real quick. So, who won?
Just because it's your channel. You know
what do you mean, bro? Like, mine were like better. You know,
funny,
like
you're just cringy. Like.
Yeah, you were just like. Try hard, man. Try hard. See what happens when you try hard? You don't succeed. So y'all need to become try hard. Alright, now I'm playing. But anyways, guys, so clearly I won. I was a better TikToker. You know, I might as well just become a TikToker and try to become TikTok famous. I can do meet and greets and I can be like, what's up, what's up, what's up? But anyways, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like I said, I'm gonna like put her name up here and then link her down in the description box below. So y'all go follow her. And go follow my dog on Instagram. I don't know if he posts anymore, but I'm gonna like put him in there too. But anyways, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Let me know if y'all want to see this again, a part 2. We could do like a longer battle, you know. But anyways, yeah, I also got a new Instagram, so like I'm gonna put that like on the next thing too as well. But anyways, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, a comment. Look at these girls on their phones. Man, what is wrong with today's generation? I hope y'all watch this on y'all's phones. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Peace.